Welcome back guys to another video in this channel, and today, first of all, I just want to tell you guys that I just made a video about Brawl Stars and it was amazing, absolutely amazing. You guys have to see it, okay? Even if you don't like Brawl Stars or you don't know or are familiar with Brawl Stars, I am sure that you will like it, alright? Don't forget it. So now, today we'll do a Rush Wars video. Let's see, okay, my defenses are terrible. I don't know what's happening with my defenses, but I have to make something better, right? For sure. So, first I will just open some boxes and whatever, and after that I will try to dominate the domination. Okay, let me just open this box. Alright, alright. Oh, almost involving the troopers. So guys, god damn it, what is this? So basically, my clan is losing 18 to 83. That's some pretty damn bad ass that guys are doing. So I'm currently number 2 in my clan. This Slay is playing insanely. Insanely. Just look at this. Just look at this profile. Alright? The guy is playing really, really well. I'll just show you my profile. Okay? So, anyway guys, what we'll do today is just to play here the daily domination. Let's see what we can do, because definitely I'll make these numbers up. So tap a card to change it. 3 entries. So I want this one, I want this one. I don't like this here. I don't like this here. The ninja. I never played the ninja, so I'll damn it. Okay, I don't like that one. Let me okay, so I thought that I could change 3 times each card, but apparently I can't. So we'll have some issues, because this one, the flying ones, are not that good, at least my opinion. So what I will do, I'll just upgrade them first, because I will. Oh, and I have to upgrade these ones. God damn it, my precious gold. I hate you, Rush Wars. I hate you. Okay, pitcher to level 8. Not bad. Not bad at all. And now, where is the flying machine? There you are, jetpacks. Alright, you suck. Alright, you just suck. So basically, I had gold to upgrade this one, but since I just lost 500 gold because of this, whatever, okay, doesn't matter. So how do you guys do the daily domination? You basically, what you want to do first is to scout. Let's scout. God damn it, I won't scout. God damn it, these guys are insanely powerful. God damn it. Okay, I'll just scout. Why do I scout? I want to see first what they have. And they have here these troops, these motherfuckers. Alright, alright, I know exactly what I have to do. So I'll just attack. I'll put commander, obviously. I will put two of these, and okay, now, no, no, I need more. I'll take one of these. Ah, okay, I'll take one of these. And that's it. I'll take these ones. So, okay, let's attack. Let's attack. What we have to do? We have to be really careful with these flying troops. So I'll put them in the last place. Here. Like this. And I'll put here. This one's going here. And let's go, guys. Let's do this. So what I will do, I will just activate this. Just kill everything! Just kill it. And that's it guys, we just got 3 stars. 3 stars. Alright. That's it guys, I'm a beast in this game. A fucking beast. Alright, alright, just kill it, just kill it. So what I want to do is use this, the airdrop, every time, because sometimes you need to... Okay, 51 gold. You need to take them carefully, you know, because you will need that in the future. So, misery. God damn it, these guys have really nice defenses. I'll just scout this one. This is not good. This is definitely not good. Let me check this one. Okay, I think I can take this one. Yeah, I will buy. Let's attack this one. So I will take my commander, obviously. So what I need is these two, definitely. The air ones. Or I'll just send one. I'll just send one. Alright. So I'll send these three and this. And obviously my airdrop. And that will now use it for sure. So by that, guys, I don't know if they attack air. I don't think so. But I'm not sure also. So no, I'll just put air here. And I'll put this here, and this here. Alright, let's go. Now I'll just activate here. Let's go, now, done. Kill it, and that's done. I think we just won. Yeah, we just won. So yeah, that will take some time, but we just won. Kill it, please. Okay, we just won, guys. That's what matters, is that we just won, and we just didn't won. We 3-starred the guy, alright? 3 stars. Another victory. Let's go. Okay, 26. Now, let me check. God damn it, these guys are fucking insanely good. I can't go against... Yeah, I'll attack this one. How do I kill it? Yeah, it won't be easy. This won't be easy for sure, because I don't have my commander, you know? And okay, let's see, guys. Okay, this one here, here, and here. God damn it. What do I will do? It's really complicated, this one. Because this guy, the shield one, they'll just kills everything. God damn it. Okay, start. Let's go. So I'll have to use this one for sure. Let me just see where. God damn it, probably here. Oh, yeah, it was. God damn, what is this? Yeah, it's a defeat. It's what it is. It's a goddamn defeat. God damn it. What can I do now? I'll just try this one, because you'll have to attack, you know? And it's the last attack that we have, so we have to win this. We have to win this. So what I will do is just put everything and just pray. What you have to do is pray to win this goddamn game. It's let's go, let's go. No, don't kill it. All right let's go, just kill it. Alright, now it's the crucial move. No, 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 no! Just... Yes! Oh my god, one just survived and we just 3-starred the guy. God damn, this was really intense. Did you see? God damn it! For like 20%... Oh my god. This was amazing. So guys, as you can see, let's show my team. Why I just have... God damn it, I just made 9. Urkulu, you are the number one here. Congratulations, Urkulu. I don't know who you are, but I hope you see this video and you just do whatever you have to do because you made amazing. And now we have here Sly because he will attack in future. Maybe he can get 12. I don't know. These guys are really good. Really good. And the issue with my team is most of them are not that active. So I'll just kick everyone that doesn't do their daily domination because domination is to be asserted and I will do it. Alright? So guys, to end this video I'll just do one little game. And you know what guys, I'll just use the Sneaky Ninja. Where are you, Sneaky Ninja? Just upgrade you. Sneaky Ninja, I never used this one. I don't know what he does. God damn it. How much for a second? Jesus, what a beast. I'll use, and now I'll just take one. No. Oh, god damn it. Sneaky Ninja! Let's attack. Let's attack with the Sneaky Ninja. I don't know how to use it. Let's try to understand it. So... how the hell I use the Sneaky Ninja? You go here. I didn't want to bring this one. It was a mistake. How do I use this Sneaky Ninja? I will just put here. Let's start. I don't know Sneaky Ninja. Just destroy everything. No. Just do it. Kill it! Okay, this wasn't good. Please! Just kill it! Just kill it! God damn it! No! No! Don't kill it! Okay, so this one will take this insanely healthy mortar. And after that, we'll just take the tower and this will take like one here. So guys, I'll just try to... alright. I'll probably just put here something like 1000 years later. Because this is taking insanely time. Come on, little man. But this guy is a hero. A fucking hero. Can you see it? He himself just took the mortar. He just took one more tower. And he'll die. But he'll try to take the other one. But this guy will just kill him. Okay. That's right, Sneaky Guy. You are the real ninja here. The real ninja. Now you'll just die, alright? But you did your part. You are an absolutely legend. So now we'll just open this common box. Alright. And that's it, guys. Basically, everyone that wants to enter my clan, just leave a comment here. Tell me how many stars you have. And more important, if you are active, alright? I just want active players because we'll be a top clan. Don't forget this, we'll be a top clan. And the sniper is saying, I think we'll lose this domination. Yeah, pretty much, but we'll win the next one. So guys, the video will just end here. Hope you guys enjoy it and we'll see next time.